Hello and welcome to the Quote Templates tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can apply a quote template to a quote. And this should make it really easy if you have a lot of quotes that are really similar. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to modules at the top here, and we're going to go to quotes, and we're going to go to quote templates. And I'm just going to show you how easy it is to create a quote from a quote template. So as you can see here, I've got something called basic service quote. So the idea being that I know that majority of my services are going to be the same amount of money. I don't want to keep on typing in that quote. So I've got that template in here. So if I select that template and click create quote from template, it will create my quote for me, and I can see in the materials the amount of the yearly service. Now all I need to do is put the customer in and click save, and that's it, you've created your quote. So you can see how easy it is to create a quote from a quote template. Now what you're wondering probably is, how do I create those templates? Well, that's really simple too. In the same place, you can go to modules, quotes, quote templates, and you just click on the new template. And you just basically fill it in as you would fill in a normal quote. So for example, in this one, I'm going to call this a basic installation quote, and I'm going to fill this in now. Okay, I've now created that quote template. Now I've left the customer blank because it's going to be, it could be any customer, it could be new customers as well. So I don't necessarily need to put a customer in. I could also put some notes as well. I could put things in like what the installation will entail. But once I'm happy with that, I can save that and now I can close it. So I'm going to close this all and I'm just going to show you how you might use it in another way as well. So if we go to the quotes module, I can now click on new, and you'll notice there's a new quote from template. So if I know I'm going to use a template, I can just click on new quote from template, select basic installation quote, press OK. And I can select the customer that I'm going to be doing this installation for. And all I need to do is click save, and then I can go and email that quote. So that's really how easy it is to use the quote template feature. Okay, thanks very much for listening.